Today we are going to learn English. Lesson 4 and our topic is the naughty moms. Okay? So, today we learn about mouse naughtiness. Okay? So, this boy, can you see? This boy is telling about mouse and about naughtiness. So, in this poem, can you see this poem I have written down here? So let me read the paragraph. The naughty mouse in my house has a very long tail. So this boy is telling the naughty mouse in my house has a very long tail. Tail means, can you see this mouse? This is his tail, okay? This is his tail. So it has long tail, okay? So he walks around without a sound. He walks around without sound. Without sound means with slowly he is walking. Cannot come sound, okay? So, and eats up papa's meal. And what he is doing? He is going there and he is eating papa's meal. Meal means letter. And means letters, okay? When papa comes, when papa is coming, what he is doing? He is running away from home, running away from house. Then papa comes, away he runs, waving his long tail. Waving means moving from side to side, moving his long tail and waving his moving from side to side. Did you understand? So dear children, did you learn? So let me read the poem. Okay, the naughty mouse in my house has a very long tail. He walks around without a sound and eats up papa's meal. When papa comes, away he runs, waving his long tail. Okay? So all this thing you will learn by heart, and I have written down here word meaning. This also you will learn. Okay? Naughty means someone who behaves badly. Meal means letters. And waving means moving from side to side. Okay? So dear students, you will learn all this poem and you will write down in your copy. Okay.